if you don't want beating, you go to cry. First when you see say don't want, you go to envy. Good morning, Terrence. How are you? You see? Person where don't do one, you go the envy, you go say, wow, this person don't do this thing. Ik pian boya akpa. Ik baya akpa o, ik hoi wugu gane o. Na so bini tokan, ik baya akpa, ik hoi anaga wugu gane. Una understand me, my people. Ik be aya akpa, ik hoi, onaga wugu gane. Omona, emona, oma gyobu ni sikbobu nenge. In the sense that where, emin agmona, okay, dimi. Agmon dimi, agmon zo my team. The family of this boy now, where he born now, they not get money. Their voice no, it wasn't heard. The news of the death of this boy, Channel News carry on. But when Channel News carry on, what did they do? They drop him because Omego. Oh, seti hiya. Okay, kwa miye ku no mego eti kie. Wak bera ku ikbiram mi. Ugme so ikbiram mi so viro no mego te. Oh, do ebe kyo yigo dori yigbe. Yes. Ikbiram mi so ro no mego te. Which means there are some health that a riches can buy, eh? Whereas there are some that riches cannot buy. So now, so this life can be. So I really want to thank Lady Blessing in who lives in the United States. May God join hand to bless this lady because now truthful person will say no. If they sleep for say as one day, make a fair play record my people before I start.
Sister Rita, thank you so much. Will you help me bring this Vitus?
May I plug in before my phone go on?
Come out.
May I not call inside my people? I beg. May I not wait? Just hold on. Yeah? Why now? Why this thing can't look like this? He call us a frustrator, Magbe. Eh, frustration, one moving a yet bow. What frustrator, man, you won't like video, babe. What frustrator, man, you won't like video, babe. I connect time for speaker, my people. If I don't connect time for speaker, all this call and I lie you. All the video when I get to play for you, you not go anywhere. They don't go green.
Thank you so much. Will you help me bring this?
Sister,
what's
flight mode?
Ni mo flight mode. Yeah, yeah, I'm going to go.
They call me. Just me. Yeah,
flat mood. Ni mo yo yan. Exactly. Where so we no go back.
Victor story come out. Good people still in Nigeria. Sister Rita, thank you so much. Will you help me bring this Victor story come out? Good people still in Nigeria now. Home and abroad, may they come help me find justice for this family. They say they take Victor life on in hand on the 1st of January this year, which is the first day of the year. Me, I know nothing last week because I don't listen to Channel News like that. I just see myself just listen to Channel News last week. Now I see this Victor case. I say, Victor, what's it happen? Because this Victor, before God carry me to America, now my former neighbor, even when I go to Nigeria last year, I see Victor. You know, I couldn't listen to Victor's friend carefully for their statement. I know see this case don't happen on the 1st day of January this year, but even America, yes, this is a core case. They're going to reopen the case, investigate and well, find justice for the victim. Every victim deserves justice. You know, if you listen to Victor's friend, well, even in court for a year, when teenagers they talk for court, judge don't they argue their statement. No. Because they don't say all these teenagers know they lie and they know they take bribe.
Yes.
Now they listen to Victor's friend. They are teenagers. I listen carefully. I bet my sister play the video. Let the whole world listen for this virtual friend statement. Maybe they take their ear here by themselves. It's when they reach the pool, they off their clothes.
When they reach the pool, swimming pool for inside the hotel. What's happening? Swimming pool for inside hotel.
The one swim now. The place where he entered deep, Victor was scared and he said he's not swimming again. They should go home. But the hotel manager started pursuing them. When they come out now, they don't see Victor. Then they ask the way Victor. You know, he said they call customer of their family. When they reach here, not believe in Niger now, not be poo. They drink the water, they see the ties. They don't see. I get poo for my house, even for Nigeria. We get poo. We just change the water. You know they take how many minutes to carry water come off for poo now.
For swimming pool, not they take.
They don't see Victor. So where Victor? Where Victor can enter? Now I come the hear that Hakim Odumosun. Where be like human being where they merge? They talk about national death and COVID death concerning Victor case. My sister Rita, that's Dugada, not be hotel before, not club.
Okay.
People they die all the time.
For that hotel, say people they die all the time.
People, person die there, they will close that hotel. Nobody go enter there, they will put a lock. After some years, they go reopen now.
After some days, everybody
will be better. They're not paja. In case they know about this. Because at that time the club they rain. They know about this Zugada where. How come Hakim no know about this hotel may come do proper investigation? Because he don't shop for Zugada and the belly don't fuba. No wala. Go they expose now one by one. Because based on my own knowledge, whether he gets whether man dig for that copan. Of that hotel, wait, smell. You know, there's some people now where they do evil. They go dig something, they go smell her. It go be like soccer where you no go know. Where do they keep their victim? You know, so that for midnight, they feel print they come out for the ritual. I don't know because Twitter body was not found. The next thing now for mortuary, Victor father go see Victor. Now go hear the man by himself now. I beg me now, Nigeria celebrity. Me now follow me as Hakim Odumosun. Because if you not put in uniform, the fire of Holy Ghost go fall upon your house, Hakim Odumosun. Because you doesn't want to be a Nigeria police. Because Nigeria police is to protect their citizens and property.
And do it
but you are encouraging evil in Nigeria because of your statement. You not go to proper investigation in that hotel so that you go know what was going on before Victor died. Victor was only first and second and third that have died in that hotel. You didn't talk about national debt. National debt don't kill you when, like, person when they mold. You didn't think about COVID. COVID don't kill you when, like, to come with a soap for inside water. Victor, when never reached 15 years. COVID don't kill him for a papa house. No, Victor. Now, that hotel people, they die all the time. Now, COVID go kill Victor. Abi? House that hotel, then natural die go kill Victor. If Victor died, natural die. What you go talk for Prince Philip death? We be 99 years old plus because supposed to complete 100 years this year. How you go call that kind of death? And then follow me as Hakim Odumosun. All governors for Nigerians because Miss President will only wait that one day. Not be all of them be evil. I know there is a good one. Please, you must come and find justice and come and answer Hakim Odumosun. If water kills somebody, the laws will swear. Victor died on the 1st of January this year. Victor was buried last month. What stop Hakim Odumosun not to do autopsy for Victor? Because when you drink water, when you die, let us do this in a Victor drunk water. His laws go swear now. No autopsy. They want me to close this case. I beg all these Nigerian celebrities. I think God beg me now. come out, come find justice for this boy, family. I beg you to in Abraham, my person. I beg, never be tired for the good job you are doing. I beg, I know say Victor day for heaven, but in blood is crying for justice.
Yo, hello, boy.
This woman only bought his children. My sister tell me, say, this boy, mama, they go like that. For junction of road, go like that for grand, says sand. For the pain of losing a child. This brother and his sister, where Victor lives, so they depend on Victor because there's an age gap between Victor and the immediate sister. If they are driven to school, they are calling Victor today. Victor, I want my sockies. Victor, I want my sandals. Victor, where is Victor? Come and buy me biscuits. But Victor is not here to be far for these children. I pay. Even want to come and buy you this for this family. I'm sorry, Victor.
Wow. My people, Victor's death is a miserable one. Huh? Because, Ibila said, now the parents could tell us. As it take common for her that day. There's one thing that is happening in Nigeria that is very, very bad. Way no good. One thing that is in Nigeria way bad. How person go die? When I say die for swimming pool. Before we go conclude, say, may we quickly ask Victor mama or Victor papa, how this death they happen? Because now then they find justice so. Make we quickly call her. Because they say the boy is like he work out with his friends. Young age group like him. Then go that hotel. At this hotel too. Make I ask this lady what will be the name of the hotel. I don't forget that he talking just now. He said in Lagos, they say people, they always they die. For inside that hotel. He say people die for that hotel, they go lock the hotel. If they lock out for some time, they will see reopen again. If people die, if person die for that, why people, they always they die for that hotel for Lagos? And thorough investigation is never carried out by Nigeria federal government. Hello, you dey hear me?
I dey hear you, my sister.
What will be the name of the hotel where Victor for that?
Uganda. Uganda Hotel for a better runabout.
How you call it Uganda?
Zungada. Zungada Hotel.
Zungada. Okay, start with Z.
Yes.
Zungada Hotel.
Yes.
Around Egbeda roundabout for Lagos.
Yes, roundabout.
Around Egbeda roundabout for Lagos.
Just one. Now they call a roundabout. Now they call that place. Egbeda roundabout.
Egbeda roundabout. Okay. Now,
Zugada.
Zugada Hotel.
Now, no boy, because you know the Nigeria. No boy, anybody with the Nigeria, you know that hotel with the evil. My sister, when the anybody died, because that is where I live before I came here. I told you. When anybody died here, they try to use money. All their cotton people will come. They would not want to use money because this man is a Christian. If you look at Victor Bishop, when you show it live, they will see that that boy served in the church. So the family even raised this boy in a very decent way.
I saw
so
it.
We know that he's not a street boy because this is a boy that grew in my presence.
Yes.
You understand? So everybody they pray will not see evil. Now this thing happened to Victor. Victor will not be a wayward child. He's not those kind of vagabond child. He's a very Christian home, and they raised Victor in a Christian home and a Christian way. What me at the top way they pay me for this thing? Be say now that policeman, now I want the whole world gather.
Now policeman, the policeman way did the case. Now the IPO abidage. Inspector,
I know even now because this family they don't get money to take lawyer. Now that Akim, make you play the video. That Akim Odumosu, when they toss every to die natural death. Now that one want make him they set fire for inside in your so.
Okay, listen, hold on. So my people, the case where the Channel News carried this the death of this boy because then see and say this news is unusual and it happen for the same place where people for they die every time. And if person die for this hotel, they go close the hotel down or they do their own investigation and wait till they do. Back, they go come back again, come open the hotel. They go start, okay, Zugada Hotel, bravo. God bless you, brother Solomon Val. Zugada Hotel, Egbeda Runabout, 9 days for Lagos. Those people and that hotel must be broadcasted to the world. The owner of the hotel even offer money to the family of Victor. They made them take money, made them forget the matter. And the people rejected the money and said, no, we want justice for our son. Pikin, where they stayed the area, area where Pekin day, he carry his friends, they go play for hotel. He disappear. The other children come out for inside hotel. They come, they ask, say, where our mates, where we gather enter here? Vito not come out alive. Then Dree, wait, oh, let me play. It don't tell where family they find justice, but they don't get money. Oh. Their case not go anywhere. This is very wrong, Nigeria government. Then they go everywhere, and everywhere where they go, they block them. They know they allow them to talk about the truth. As we they talk, so people did that hotel. Then they eat. Then they wine. Then they dine. Pekin, the only Pekin where be say don't grow for this man children. Where they see. Where be the eye of the man. Where the same message. Where they do everything. They just taken like that. Nothing was done about it. And the owner of the hotel, they are running up and down playing. He's not the sicko, but the person, the policeman, or the owner, I don't know how they call them, all these IPO way they the case. They, which is Akin Odumosun. Akin Odumosun say Victor died the natural death. Pekin where they play for afternoon, where he use the hand and elected waka, go enter hotel. It's very impossible for you to die a natural death inside your hotel. Or inside that hotel. Why you not die natural death for where your mama day? Why you not die natural death? Make them say, you don't lie down for grand. They are not trying to resuscitate the child back to life. He fainted. There was nothing like that. The parents come see and say, the owner of the hotel don't already go deposit the Pekin for mortuary. Before your parents know, say, okay, now mortuary or Pekin, they are get disappeared inside the hotel. Now see where this one today. So let me play the video. Where Channel News, Fete Karian. But
it is difficult to find the right words to describe the feeling of this family who began the year on a shattering note. Their lives turned upside down by news of an untimely death. Sympathy for the Usoro household at number 34 Samuel Street, Akowonjo in Lagos is in the air as family members and neighbors throng their residence. For the grieving family, the way the incident occurred is tainted with cruelty. Their son, Victor, went to a nearby hotel for funfair on New Year's Day with two of his friends, and that was where the drama began.
After we paid 500 naira, so the lifeguard said that we should enter changing room, we should go and change our clothes. So the two of us entered the changing room. So me, I just got my clothes and come outside, dropping to the water. So the place I jumped to is deep for me, so I was shouting that please help me, help me. So the lifeguard jumped inside the water and carried me. When he saw me shouting, that's when he said he's not swimming again because he's saying that.
Oh, they call, why not they always do this kind of thing? Yeah, I don't put this thing for flight mode just now, and if it did flight mode, I don't feel play this video. Why are people like this? What is this man they always they call me for video for? Why is all these things, eh?
That place is deep for him, so he cannot swim. He did not enter at all. So the manager just came and started pushing everybody away. That
hello,
my brother, you, what is your problem? All these Indian people, but like are you stupid? Eh? Love any night. Have you been down in mama? Have you allowed me no bomb? How will I block this person now? Eh? Can you imagine all this nonsense? Hey, God. My people, when I see number where they call me. 91. Yeah? I want to block this number. People, my people, me on wait. I want to quickly block this person. Let me quickly block this person. Sorry, people. Very, very terrible situation. That's the number of jobs they fall for different Indian people. And they're not making me. We be Indian lala me phone. No, what you want me about more?
Transfer everything you want to talk about to another phone,
the
off the iPhone test. For that?
You make any other iPhone, not charity.
Transfer your phone away.
Ni block is in your system. Eh? Ni ya ba zoom ta. Ni ya ba yeri yeri ni ya lelu we phone presenter ya kwenye ba bola wa ebe bagmon. Ni mu yeri otoni ya bloqué, né?
It is difficult to find the right words to describe the feeling of this family who began the year on a shattering note. Their lives turned upside down by news of an untimely death. Sympathy for the Usoro household at number 34 Samuel Street, Akowonjo in Lagos is in the air as family members and neighbors throng their residence. For the grieving family, the way the incident occurred is tainted with cruelty. Their son, Victor, went to a nearby hotel for funfair on New Year's Day with two of his friends. And that was where the drama began.
After we paid the 500 naira, so the lifeguard said that we should enter changing room and we should go and change our clothes. So the two of us entered the changing room. So me, I just got my clothes and come outside, jumping to the water. So the place I jumped to is deep for me. So I was shouting that, please help me, help me. So the lifeguard jumped inside the water and carried me. When he saw me shouting, that's when he said he's not swimming again because he's saying that that place is deep for him, so he cannot swim, not enter at all. So the manager just came and started pushing everybody away that we should go home, we should go home. That, so before I would face my back, I did not see Victor again.
The sudden disappearance of Victor left his friends dazed, who quickly called for help.
When I call my sister down, she should come. We said she should wait there, she should not go from there, she should wait there. She wait there, she comes, she enters. She was shouting that, ah, egg by me, something like that. The manager said that before she came, that she already checked inside the swimming pool. Now said that she checked inside the swimming pool again, in the front of her. She now, the lifeguard now off his clothes. I go and shower, I enter the swimming pool. He said there's nobody there. I call my brother again that I should come or that something like this. And when I came, that already load water that you can see it that there's nobody there.
After much pressure was piled on the hotel manager by Victor's parents on the whereabouts of their son, the sad truth began to unravel.
So we go to the hotel. Get into the hotel, nobody to attend to us. We stand outside the gate, we bounce the gate before some person just sluggishly. I asked, the first statement he made to me was, it is unfortunate. Hearing that word alone, I responded, is Victor dead? He told me it's unfortunate that I just double-crossed him. Is Victor dead? He said, let us go to the police, the nearest police station.
A case of this magnitude deserves a thorough investigation. And this, the Lagos State Commissioner of Police, Hakeem Odumosu, promises will happen.
It was an allegation of murder, but as you said, it's alleged. So we had it as a case of SUD. SUD is simply a sudden and unnatural death. So where death occurs without. But if the circumstances that surrounds that.
My people, now they hear something. Now they hear, you see country, Channel News label is at an Ojujuan death. They know that something is fishing. They know that something is not normal when it comes to the death of this child. So Channel News, now hear what we use. Something needed to be unraveled, meaning they supposed open something when they abnormal for the death of this child. But what did Akin Modumusu said, the commissioner of police in Lagos? He said they label it as a natural death. Who label it? Autopsy was not done on the child. There was no autopsy. The child was buried without autopsy. They not let them do autopsy. They did it like this, Magomago. No autopsy, but natural death. Who talks in a natural death? You see, the reason why that hotel must be put on note for a proper investigation to be done inside this Zugada hotel, I don't know what they call it for Lagos. There's something that is unusual that is happening in that hotel. Very, very unusual.
That view, we can now issue the cases, most cases now could be now said to be maybe alleged suspected murder case. We need to do the corona test. They had corona, we need to do the COVID-19, we need to do the postmortem. Our home inside section 2, they've taken over. So that's the state TID. So the case is under investigation. And until the final word comes out, we will not be able to make a proclamation.
For now, the venue of the incident is under lock and key and heavily guarded. The family wait on word from the police on its findings. If anyone is found guilty, justice for Victor will be the only way to give the family some relief from this devastating period of their lives.
They carried this one, they showed the word. They said postmortem, meaning it's not everything you see in the television you will believe. They said they will do it to see whether the death is a natural death or they just... Oh God, Nigeria, what a failure. Country where you fail your citizen. Country where you settle down and fail your citizen. See, today, they don't bury Victor. They didn't say anything about it. The only thing me and I now heard is that they went there to offer the family money to forget about the case. This is the father in his poor life. In his poor life with his children, begging everywhere, every people. May they come help and find justice to the death of a Pikin. Country where justice is there. Can you imagine? This is the father and the children.
Yes, we need justice.
Please, this boy Victor, my son, was killed at Zugada Hotel. Please, we need justice. Anyway, justice, anyway, justice. Please, we need justice to his death. May God help those that make this justice available for us born, because we don't have money to pursue this justice. Please, we need justice.
Country where citizens need money to take pursue justice. They need to bring money out of their pocket to pursue the justice that is their right. Right where God give them, naturally.
Please, we need justice for Victor's death.
That is the mother of Victor.
Please, we need justice for Victor's death. I am appealing to the public to help us fight for justice. We need justice for my son's death.
Yes, we need justice for my brother's death, Victor.
Yes, we need justice.
So, that is it. So, I need to call the father now. The father of Victor also want to talk to us. Very, very unusual. A dead body will die since January. They don't bury her now. No autopsy. No autopsy. Nigeria not be country, my people. Nigeria is not a country. It's a pity. It's a pity. Poor family. They not see money. They fight for...
Currently not available. Please try again later.
Let me call the other office number. If I don't write down that, I don't go fit call. Now, so our country, Nigeria, bill. So the family of Victor are seeking justice for their child, who died mysteriously in the Zugada Hotel in Lagos. Egbeda Runabout, 50. Egbeda Runabout. They say that hotel, not be the first death where they happen for there. No. People always die in that hotel. They will lock it down. The hotel go open again because they get money. They have to lock permanently. They have to permanently lock. A case of murder have been reported in that hotel many, many occasions. They will see the work again. But what did that child went to do there that day? Children, where they waka waka around to try to play with their peers. Try to play with their friends. Eh? Somebody say we just manage Naija. Naija have fed the citizens too much. Naija don't have fed us.
Hello?
Hello?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir. How are you?
Yeah, there. Thank you.
Your name, sir?
My name is Black Michael, sir.
Yes, sir. So,
Father, yes.
So you can talk to us. I'm calling you right on Germany from Rita Yememo TV about the death of your son.
I am Victor's father.
Yes, people need to know what happened. Father. How Victor died on that fateful day. How Victor take go down there. Speak Pidgin English.
Okay. It was on 4th day of January. Victor told me that they went to cash from fare at the Sukada Hotel in our neighborhood. I gave him consent. I allowed him to go. I gave him pocket money. At least he can afford to buy mineral for himself. Then, before you know it, in the night, I have a report that Victor has not come back. What happened? The story started growing.
What time, around what time did he left in the afternoon?
He left out around 1 o'clock in the afternoon. After we kept the house together, he left at my present. I gave him some pocket money to go with. So after that night, when the news this was not returning or something is happening, the mate he went with came, shouted all those stuff. I went to the hotel before I got there. The hotel, I asked the mate, this hotel is supposed to close by 6:30. The manager chased all of them away. I went to the hotel. They didn't allow me access. I didn't see anybody at the gate. The place was already locked. I could not find anybody. I managed myself home.
What time did you, which time did you go to the hotel?
I went to the hotel around at 7 in the evening, 7, 8 in the evening. When I waited, at least Victor was supposed to be at home by that time. I was not allowed access.
Yes.
So I managed to get myself home very early in the morning. Some of my neighbors, we told them, we now go in a group. When we get there, we stand for like 1-2 hours before somebody came in and said this and that before. He said we should wait for the manager. When somebody came in, he said he is the manager of the hotel. I said, okay, some person came here. He said I should come. He wants to talk to me that I look matured among all the people that came. He said the language he used for me is unfortunate. I said, what happened? Is anything wrong? Is Victor dead? He says, unfortunately, let us go to police station. For what? He said, let's go to police station. I thought that maybe there was any offense that police arrested Victor. When I got there, it was at the police station, they told me that Victor is dead. He's at the private mortuary. Private mortuary, how? That is where I found my son, at the private mortuary.
Which hospital was that? Which mortuary was that?
It's a private, I've forgotten the name, it's a private mortuary. That's where they took his body to. It was a private mortuary.
Who be the people where carried your son go mortuary?
That the hotel and the police, Shasha police station, that is the first police station they went. Afonka police station is the nearest to the hotel. Afonka police station is the one that gave them consent. The Banova and take the boy to a private mortuary, not even government on that list, to be very sure. No doctor's certification of his death. No family member authorization.
The time when you reach mortuary, go see your Pekin. He wear clothes. Why was he looking like in the mortuary?
At that time, my body system was not, I cannot withstand anything. I was just caged so that I would not faint. I just identified that this is my son at the mortuary. So, I could not be myself at that point in time. I could not be myself. I was not even allowed to stand 2 seconds to look at him because I was more than 100% drained off.
So after that, they not tell you, say, see what he killed Victor?
They never say. Now, the manager told me, say, before they don't find the water, that's the swimming pool. They didn't see any dead body. Now, later, when they don't come, go back to the swimming pool. Now, they go see in the body inside. After they don't drain the water out, or where the people, where those in friends, call him brother, comes. later in the night where nobody there for the hotel.
Okay,
again.
The time where the boy where he fed talk for Channel News before, he talk say the time where they fed go where they do, he said they fed drill that water rich ground. Percy enter, they don't see your son for inside.
They don't see anybody. Now the manager now talk say now after everybody don't go, now they go see in their body for inside water.
Now, manager can tell you later, say, after everybody don't vacate, hotel don't empty. Now, they can't see dead body for inside water.
That's what the manager talk. That's what the manager talk.
The water where they fed drain before, where they don't see dead body. They can't see the dead body again after everybody don't go.
Yes.
What about autopsy? You not demand for autopsy for your Pekin?
I demanded for autopsy. The autopsy just about around that February. Now they come give us consent for autopsy. We they go, they say some from some lab there for some lab there for strike. Later, they say they don't do the autopsy.
Who said they don't do one? Who said they do autopsy?
They we take it to Lasu, Lagos State University teaching.
Without una take the dead body without the consent of the police, or I mean without a police and the hotel managers, they don't know?
The police know. The police know. The police follow when they go do the autopsy. The police from Pantin police station, Pantin, Lagos, they follow. They go do the autopsy. And by February, now they go do the autopsy.
Okay, what is the autopsy? Can't talk.
When I get there, I demanded for the autopsy when they said the report don't come out. The doctor said they cannot give me, except that the lawyer or the magistrate now go demand for it. But what he can explain to me be say what they found. Now he died for swimming pool, that is died by drowning. That was the statement the doctor used.
But he said he cannot give you the autopsy.
He said he cannot give me, he was just explaining to me. He said now the legal thing that then can demand for it, or the magistrate. So they only give me the certificate so that I can go and bury him.
Huh? Nigeria. So who be the people where you go, the time where Victor disappeared that afternoon, who be the people where you go the swimming pool, go look and say, nobody did there, where they drown the water that time, where you see and say, nobody did inside the swimming pool. Because the small boy where he talk for Channel News, that child said, say, Victor never entered the swimming pool.
Yes, now so the boy talk, even at the police station where they carry and go, he said, Victor did not enter the swimming pool.
He said, now only he entered the swimming pool.
Now he entered the swimming pool. And he said, the place did, Victor said, he did not enter there again. So in the process, they say, maybe go back, change clothes. Manager said, make everybody go. They come, say, ah, they come here with 3 persons, they come see Victor.
Okay, the time when that they can't tell the boy saying you want to go change clothes. Now that time Victor te disappear.
Now that time Victor te disappear.
No, wait, so I hear information say that hotel people felt they die for there.
Now so even as this thing happened, you know they give you, they say now say happened last year now female child. The year before last, now male child. Then this year, now a male child.
Okay, now three male child don't die for the hotel.
Yes, last year, now female. Now that's 2020, first day of January, 2020.
Female die, and they still open the hotel.
Female. This one now, before January, they don't open the hotel. They don't do, I don't get money to charter lawyer to do anything in Nigeria.
Hey, we know
I'm Nigeria. So I leave everything for the masses. We cry for justice. My wife now, you know balance. Nothing is working for us now. Everything just destabilized.
Oh, God, when you know, say people they die for that hotel near una there, why your son can't go there, go play?
We don't know now. Now, when things happen, now people they come tell you, say, this place, that's where they happen. You don't know. Nothing they carry you go there. And the place, now, event center, New Year, 14th of February, Easter period, 27th May. 1st October, 25, children they go there, na event center. So you don't know, another thing that happened. Because if it don't happen to you, you don't go know what thing they
What did they happen for that ground? Yes. So what is, the police can't give, they can't tell me you go bury your pikin. Just like that.
They don't give, they say, no, I go bury my pikin. Just like that.
The time when you look, when you see your pikin for mortuary, any part of the body, was it missing?
Nothing was done. You know, say as today now everybody don't do advance in everything. So as at the time where I see him first time in the mortuary, nothing was done in the outer part. Well, you wouldn't know what happened in the inside.
Wonder shall never end. Wonder shall never end. So as we talk, so the owner of the hotel, they are running it.
The hotel is booming right from January, that same January.
It's booming. On with their hotel business. Is booming. Hotel people. Booming. Zugada Hotel. The families, friends, and Nigerians are demanding for justice for Vito. That hotel must be ransacked. And they're not ransacked that hotel 100%. Oga.
Madam.
They're not ransacked the hotel because of your matter. May they ransack and may they see what they happen for there.
No. So now with the cry for justice, anyway, up the whole world, the choice in Nigeria is there, they can give us justice for this case. We appreciate. God will reward everybody that stands for justice.
Can you
because
imagine?
Because nobody knows what will happen to next time.
And people, when they come for Europe, then they go there, go they lodge.
Then they go there.
Can you imagine? Europe people, beware. Even Africa people, Nigeria people, Zugada Hotel, Egbeda Runabout, people they die for their way. Now there, this man picking for disappear now. This your son was he died an unusual death because the small boy where he talk for Channel News say he said they drill the hope water come down. They don't see small picking. When they carry and go police station, now what did the boy sit up for police station say? Then draw everything come out. Why they not they take the word of that child? Three of them went to the hotel to go and play. Eh? He talk and say, now let me enter the water. But the place when I enter, because he deep, the hotel manager. At that time, hotel manager was there. How hotel manager in the afternoon, picking go the drum for where hotel manager and people dead, they don't go see him. Now later in the night, they can't carry dead body, go much worry. When papa not dead there, his mama not dead there, his family not dead there, nobody see him. Eh? At least if picking there, before you carry the dead body, come on, go much worry. Una go must know, say, who be this picking? They just carry that body of Pikin when they're not born, go deposit for mortuary. Pikin when they in the afternoon when they find for a swimming pool, it disappeared. Hotel premises, broad daylight. Nigerians, this is very abnormal. Eh? What exactly is this? Eh? So is it a crime to be poor in Nigeria now? It become a crime to be a poor man.
It's a crime. You if you don't get money to pull up your own. It's a crime, you. It's a crime in Nigeria.
Salabwa. So now that what it be name Otumosun. Otumosun the commissioner of police of Lagos just leave the matter like that, may just die.
I don't get money to pay, so the matter don't become my cross.
Somebody say make this man go break at a family for Abuja. Zugada Hotel. Who be the owner of Zugada Hotel? What is the name? Una get the picture of that hotel. We want to put it on media. Justice for that boy, Vito. All Nigerians must cry. Something must come out. Wait till they happen for inside that hotel. People must know about it. Eh? Oga, tell your sister where they America. Make it bring me the picture of Zugada Hotel. You people should go there and snap the picture and bring it. It's your right. They not if it could kill the whole family. Snap the hotel and bring it. Then lock hotel down. Then reopen it again. Then reopen her again. When Pikin disappear, broad daylight for inside hotel. Mona, bring the picture. May we put them for social media. May the whole world they cry for justice for Vito. Let the whole world join you and your family to cry. Not be only you again. The voice of all mothers wait don't they bone. We want to know what happened to Vito. You cannot be buried like that. That hotel must be investigated properly. And it must be locked down. People gonna die every... Okay, last year somebody died. Last 2 years somebody died. This same year your own son come die. Eh? You people should go and bring the picture of that hotel. Let's put it on media. If they say their hotel is flying on media, then they will do something about it. The death of Victor must be investigated. Our person go die, they're not going to enter a hotel. May they ransack everywhere. Thank you, my Mr. Michael.
Thank you very much, man. Thank you for your concern. Thank you for standing for justice for we, the poor people. Thank you very much. May God give people the grace.
Thank you, sir. Under normal circumstances, my people, when person die, then see and say, okay, person die. You know, if you tell the parents of the person where they say, make una they go, we go do autopsy. Make una they go, we'll do autopsy. The place where you can't book up for this matter, where Wala really there for this Victor case, una know where. Where the una for notice Pasha, now that broad daylight afternoon around that 1 o'clock, where the three of them go swimming pool. See the boy now where they talk. Call her, don't see start again. Eh? May una wait. The small boy, wait, so hello.
Hello, Sparissa, good evening, ma.
Good evening.
Abeg, I listen to this program with the two. If this man feel go break at the family, they go feel help and find justice. Because that man, they try well, well.
Okay.
Thank you. The only thing now, he would need the financial support. That's what the masses would do for him to go there.
Financial support.
Yeah, for the man, because he's saying that he doesn't have money. So it's for people to just help him so that he can go there. Because I know that he's going to get the justice in 199%.
Break at the family, what did they do for there? That they stand for them for justice?
Now, human rights, they are very strong. Then they try well, well.
But then they collect money.
No, the man not they call them money. The only thing go say me go swear feed them with everything they talk now truth for dead or follow her up.
Thank you.
Welcome.
My people, the place where you get as it be for inside this Victor case. The place where me for no say foul play they here. That boy did not die ordinarily. Is that you know say when something new happen, that is when the truth come out. When something is just happening and it's fresh and it's new, that is when you normally get the truth, which is the time where this thing just happened. That same afternoon, where all of them go to the hotel. As they reach there, the small boy, where come they talk, as small as this boy, small children like this, small boys like this, their eye chap, where. And the boy not going to know how this hotel disappear because he go inside and say, make I go wear my clothes. Person, where not enter water. You know we are, you know soak. Those one we are waiting outside. The only one where you change the clothes now, you say make I go change. Now that one I can't disappear. Eh? When they know say it's a law in that hotel, if anybody want to enter swimming pool, he must remove the clothes. He go change. But Victor not change the clothes. Wait, we are for more for now, so it did disappear. I can't there for a swimming pool. When manager stand for front of swimming pool, they look say okay, nobody should enter. You people should go. There. We are driving them. When he can't come out, dress come back now. Victor is already disappeared already. He's already disappeared already. Okay, where is Victor? They say me that they go. They don't know. He don't come out. Now the boy say, waka come out, go they look for him. They don't see him. They come back again. Say, no. Where is this boy? Where all of us gathered they here? Eh? Yeah? Africa people. Hey. A money rishwa guy build waba in Nigeria and a money rishwa. Bami go. You go na your side game and add moya kwa. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Good afternoon, Sister Rita.
Good afternoon, my lady.
Yeah. The thing is that because I was listening to the boy, the little boy speaking.
Yes.
There was a place the boy made this one statement. He said when they go in there, they told them to go and go to the changing room to change their clothes.
Yes.
Because when you look at it, it seems like they have something in common to do with that boy.
Yes.
Maybe if they have to to check that boy very well, if they have to like tell that guy like that small boy that if he didn't say the truth, something like this will happen to that boy will confirm. It seems like they have buy that boy to do that. Because when this boy said that they asked them to go to the changing room to change, he went there, but he never changed. He would still wear his clothes. And it was only him who went to that changing room.
That I know here. He said Victor not change.
Because no, that boy that said they went to the changing room, it was only him that went to that changing room. According to the cell, before that boy come out from the changing room, that was when Victor disappeared, right?
Yes.
Victor did not go to the changing room with
Victor
him.
Victor did not enter the changing room with that boy.
Yes, that boy knows what happened. That little boy knows what happened.
He didn't know because he entered changing room now. Victor there aside.
Because he didn't change. Remember, the boy said when he went to the changing room, he didn't change again. He came out with his own cloth. He didn't change clothes.
Okay, maybe they tried to remove the attention of that small boy.
Yes.
They tried to distract that small boy so that this other boy can be taken.
Yes. They have already buy that boy. They bring somebody. I will give you something like this.
I understand. Maybe that small child was also used to say, go and bring this person.
They don't want the small boy to know how they maybe how they close the child, the victim mouth, or how they oppress him to take him to anywhere they tied him. That was why they asked this small boy to go to the changing room. Maybe when he went to the changing room, he couldn't find the Victor. That's why he did not change. He came out again with his own clothes. And when he came out, he asked for Victor. They told him that the Victor is already swimming. That was the reason why he jumped inside the swimming pool.
Because Victor not remove his clothes. Okay, let's play the video again of that small boy. Let me play the video of that small boy who talk on news.
It is difficult to find the right words to describe the feeling of this family who began the year on a shattering note.
Who they call? Please make una stop. Mona never they call. Just hold on.
Their lives turned upside down by news of an untimely death. Sympathy for the Usoro household at number 34 Samuel Street, Akowonjo in Lagos is in the air as family members and neighbors throng their residence.
The incident occurred is
tainted with cruelty.
Please share the video.
Their son, Victor, went to a nearby hotel for funfair on New Year's Day with two of his friends. And that was where the drama began.
After we paid the 500 naira, so the lifeguard said that we should enter changing room, we should go and change our clothes. So the two of us entered the changing room. So me, I just saw my clothes and come outside, jumping to the water. So the place I jumped to is deep for me. So I was shouting that, please help me, help me. So the lifeguard jumped inside the water and carried me. When he saw me shouting, that's when he said he's not swimming again because he's saying that place is deep for him, so he cannot swim, not enter at all. So the manager just came and started pushing everybody away.
You not hear that? He said, when did Victor saw me swimming? Happy? Is that not what he said? He said, when he saw me swimming, he didn't enter inside the game because he said that place is deep for him. This video was done after the Victor don't die. Let me take it back again. Africa, wagwegbe, enu wayakbe le moye wa odio sabu aya luwa, uvudan wakinya bulu.
It is difficult to find the right words to describe the feeling of this family who began the year on a shattering note. Their lives turned upside down by news of an untimely death. Sympathy for the Usoro household at number 34 Samuel Street, Akowonjo in Lagos is in the air as family members and neighbors throng their residence. For the grieving family, the way the incident occurred is tainted with cruelty. Their son, Victor, went to a nearby hotel for funfair on New Year's Day with two of his friends, and that was where the drama began.
After we paid the 500 naira, so the lifeguard said that we should enter changing room, we should go and change our clothes. So the two of us entered the changing room. So me, I just saw my clothes and come outside, jumping to the water. So the place I jumped to is deep for me. So I was shouting that, please help me, help me. So the lifeguard jumped inside the water and carried me. When he saw me shouting, that's when he said he's not swimming again because he's saying that place is deep for him, so he cannot.
He said, when he saw me shouting, that boy say, they enter now three of them go there. Only in, with the other boy, they enter changing room. When they change, come out, he just come out, he jump better into swimming pool. Immediately, you enter swimming pool. With your conscience, say, oh, you the shark, say the place where you enter too deep. I don't go enter again. I don't go enter again. Oh, with you not go enter water. Listen to this boy. Call us, may una wait.
No enter at all. So the manager just came and started pushing everybody away that we should go home, we should go home. That
he did
so
not enter again.
I would face my back. I did not see Victor again.
The sudden disappearance of Victor left his friends dead.
Nayara, he said Victor say he not go enter the water. This small boy where they gotta go there. He said because the place where me jump enter is too deep. So me he will not enter again. He did not enter. So the manager can say, oh yeah, me una they go, he can't pursue them, me una they go, me una they go, they can't turn back, me then go. When he can't look back, he don't see Victor again. Percy where he stands near for some near swimming pool just now, they say, I not go enter. Because the place where you enter too deep, you don't even remove the clothes, it don't change. How that one can't there for his swimming pool, 15 years old boy. 15 years old boy, not be even small boy where they cross, say go cross, go enter inside. And even if you jump enter swimming pool, lifeguard way, they way stand, they pursue them, say, me una they go. He go can't just stand, they look small picking. If they look 15 years old boy, jump inside swimming pool, can't drown. Why this one where he enter swimming pool, not drown? Where be say, now person where not come enter, where he stand, say, I not go enter because where you enter too deep, now that one I can't drown.
Who quickly called for help.
I call my sister down, she should come, we say. I should not go from there. I should wait there. Wait there. She comes. She enters. She was shouting that ah,
I don't know what he call us. One talk. Me una wait.
Something like that. The manager said that before she came, that she already checked inside the swimming pool. Now said that she checked inside the swimming pool again. In the front of her. She not. The lagoon not wait there. Wait there.
After them, don't defend the boy. These three children, they not see him. This one and that boy wait fair talk just now. And Vito, now gotta go there. When they come that same afternoon, that same time, lifeguard can say, before una cry, come back. We don't check swimming pool. In no day. Now, waiting manager talk, lifeguard. In no day. Now, this one, don't go call people. Come, they can say, check again, immediately. Check again. They can't drink water, come on. At that time, they can't check again, say, in no day. But in the night, in the evening, where everybody don't come off for hotel, the dead body of the boy can't come out. They can't say that for swimming pool. They can't carry and go mutuary. This time around, I know the senior Miguel. Broad daylight for we everybody day. Nigeria people.
Wow. Come, she enter. She was shouting that something like that. The manager said that before she came, that she already checked inside the swimming pool. Now said that she checked inside the swimming pool again. In the front of her. She now the lag went out of his clothes. I go and shower, I enter the swimming pool. He said, there's no body there. I call my brother again, that I should come, or that something like this. And when I came, that body load water, that you can even see, it has that there's no body there.
After much pressure.
They can't call the brother. When lifeguard don't enter inside the water, go check. For the second time, picking on day. This one can't call the brother. When brother can't call, brother can't say, drill the water. They drill the water. They not see picking for inside water. Swimming pool where they empty for afternoon. Now that same swimming pool, now people come to say Pekin die put in the night when they come, they can't carry dead body. Dead body will disappear in the afternoon where they don't see swimming pool where they dry everywhere dry. They don't see Pekin inside. But that same swimming pool, now they say Pekin die put where they for carry dead body go mortuary in the night when the parents not there. Nigerians, may not listen, you hotel people, hotel owners. Any hotel won't and not use clean money to build. Now go there, live on for other people, make the inheritance for them back.
Expelled of the hotel manager by Victor's parents on the whereabouts of their son, the sad truth began to unravel.
So we go to the hotel. Get into the hotel. No.
Did you hear what Channel News said? It said the sad news continue to unravel. Unravel. Because what happened? If Pekin really died for afternoon, as they carry dead body come out, everybody waited that hotel, even lifeguard, don't to say, hey, Pekin die, yo, make una see, yo. They carry dead body come out. The ones where they press and they try to give a life reviver. Water go, they come out for nose, or they go see and say, die for grand, make una see, yo. That same afternoon, those boys will even see this boy for grand. You see, huh? They will even see him for grand when they carry and come out for swimming pool, say, now, yeah, so how big is swimming pool? Is it a Mediterranean Sea? Is it a Mediterranean Sea? Where Pekin go die, put where they know? Is it a River Niger? Is it a lake or even river where they are our village? Not the swimming pool where it just be like this, where they build for hotel swimming pool. Now, person And they go enter in the afternoon, they're not see picking. Enter again, they're not see picking. Drink water, come out, they're not see picking. The time when they want to test see picking now, late in the night, now they can't go carry picking, come out for hotel water when they dry in the afternoon. When I see say children, they talk like, they talk and the way they taste here, but their mouth is covered. After how many, 3 months have been, 3 months, now up to see Congo come out, say, eh, he died a natural death. Nigeria, arara for una. Nigeria, arara for una.
Tell me it's unfortunate that I just double crossing his victim. He said, let us go to the police, the nearest police station.
A case of this magnitude deserves a thorough investigation, and this, the Lagos State Commissioner of Police, Hakeem Odumosu, promises will happen.
It was an allegation of murder, but as you said, it's alleged. So we had it as a case of SUD.
Did you hear what the police said? Without thorough investigation, did you hear what the police said? Otu, whatever is his name, Otumosun, the death of this boy must be looked for in your hand. Commissioner of Police of Lagos, Otumosun, you have to provide Victor to the... You have to give justice to this family the right way. You said the death of that boy is alleged. What is alleged in this death? Who alleged it? This one is a pure case of murder. No good investigation. Police not the top better word for mouth. Can you imagine? Hello?
They just sent me the bishop. Sure, I tell me the bishop, the hotel manager. The thing again that people should look.
Okay, the picture of the man, the hotel manager.
Yeah, I'll send it to you in your profile. Just check it. It's there now.
Okay. Now that one you go know say manipulation day because the time when they even can bring a comment.
My sister, because let me be honest with you.
They go to private mortuary hotel, go use their money to pay. Keep picking where not be their own.
It's not a cause our parents born us for Nigeria. It's not supposed to be a crime now. You didn't hear me so?
Yes.
Because even here, even be the place we live in Germany. You to know say there is no place someone would die. Involved, not have access to that point there.
No.
You don't want them to tamper with the evidence.
Private mortuary.
You understand? This police man will be the one to talk over. They're not supposed to have access to that point dead body because they need to check. Why is that this December that used this boy for ritual was the one that sent this boy to a private mortuary?
Yes.
Men are come Nigeria.
The same person when use them for ritual, I carry and go mortuary, go deposit.
Yeah, private mortuary.
You didn't think about the parents of the boy.
Should be here with Patok say the boy someone died last year.
Yes.
This is why it's time for people to stand up because you know why? If you don't stop the atrocity of Nigeria, you don't know when we reach best when the doctor not consign me. You don't know when we reach that doorstep. Because this is why people have to voice out for this Victor. If you stop Victor peace on me, they stand when they serve for church. They know who they take because it's a light. That boy, he went to Finkesi's church in a close to Victor's church to where he died, just 2 minutes walk. I grew up in that area.
Me, not if I see person where they now so that they build, they go, they, you don't have to start with. People where they build, who do all these hotels. So, what's their source of income? Most of them, you look at the normal job. You go see, say, normal job, where you they do. For how many years you they build for flat, you not finish. Now, person go take Zanzan mansion for every year.
This hotel to Victor's church, just 2 minutes to walk. They know who they take. They will send Victor Pisa when she's serving in the church. What does that tell you? Because they know who they are using for their ritual. Not yeah. Every egg they take.
Yes.
Me, I will tell you personally. Say, if I say the policeman want to find this crime, this to murder. If I wish they bought that hotel that night, they would have seen Victor. Because Victor has not.
Thank you, caller. The time when they say they're not seeing her in the afternoon, when they enter swimming pool, they're not seeing her. Police don't do their work. Ah, we say that time they bust that hotel.
That's no money.
They would have seen his dead body somewhere inside the hotel.
Nobody knows. You don't have money, you don't speak.
Wow. Wow.
You know what I thought? So I once came my sister for Liberia when a little girl visited a reverend father. The guy died. Do you know the president of Liberia? Come America here, yeah, carry to go to office for that girl. I'm telling you.
Yes.
I watch it here in America.
Manipulated so autopsy. Can you imagine?
Well, listen, the same Okada, because this one will hook their neck. I know say it all day with God forever, but the blood is crying for justice.
The this blood is crying for justice on earth.
Now God doesn't take so. Thank you.
Thank you, my lady. Eo, waugbe. Ah, okay, this is the manager of the hotel. We are going to sample your picture online because you never said truth what happened with Bavito. If this small boy said that afternoon, what stopped you that same afternoon from calling the police to come and search in our hotel? That same hotel I picking for loss, when I say when I don't see in the afternoon, in the night, when I carry dead body come on. That is the hotel manager. That is the hotel manager. The hotel manager that entered the swimming pool and Victor was not found. This is the hotel manager. Waya guali go hian, waya reda eh. They do manager. They do sasa follow people where they do ritual. Look at them. I was playing the video of those children. If you are looking for the truth in this matter, you will hear it for those two children who went with Vito. Those are the people who said it the way it is. And they know what they see. They know what they see. They know what they saw. I beg, not be only this man picture now. Mona bring the hotel, come out. If to say the time where that boy died that afternoon, police ransacked that hotel, they would have seen that boy. But unfortunately, Nigeria that I know, they make sure that they cover everything. Money, it talks and bullshit work in Nigeria. Hello.
Hello, ma.
Yes.
Good evening.
Yes, brother.
I am following your live video.
Yes.
About this Vitor's case.
Yes.
If you listen to the little boy that spoke about, it was the one that jumped into the water, not Victor. Are
not
you getting
Victor,
it?
No.
So their plan was to, they have arranged it already.
Yes.
Even before the incident, it was arranged. Their plan was to use that boy, the one that jumped inside first, that one that jumped inside the water, they will not frame it as if that it was a drowned case. But the problem is that the time they were scaring them all over there, they made a mistake, picked Victor.
Oh, maybe they see when that one entered the water, he not there, he come out, now they come pick
no,
Victor.
The boy was okay, the boy was okay. They saved him, he was not rushed to the hospital.
Yes.
It was not so. That was when they made a mistake and picked Victor. The owner of that hotel is a ritualist.
Big time.
So that Victor was used for a ritual purpose.
Yes. My brother, you see the case where it happened for you. Still, not the understand that. That boy was meant to be drowned that day. The one.
You see, they are all judging all these things physically. This thing has already happened spiritually.
The boy was meant to be drowned. That one who first of all entered the
swimming pool. Yes, they have planned it already that the boy will be drowned. So they made a mistake of picking Victor instead of that boy. So now that is why they were not scaring everybody away from there. You understand that? They will not understand what happened after then.
The time when the manager, this man where I sample a picture, where he come they tell them, so yeah, me on and they go, me on and they go. Now that time Victor they disappeared, they don't know why he work out.
Yes, they have picked Victor, so they now sent everybody away from that arena. So they can do whatever they want to do. Nobody can give a good information after that incident again. After
nobody gave good information. And when the boys come notice, say Victor don't disappear, they come they cry. Now the manager say, we not see him. He said they not see him. Now the boy come say, okay. Enter the swimming pool, he enter here, he said they don't know. Oh yes, enter him. The manager enter swimming pool by himself.
Because the only person that jumped inside the water, they saved him.
Yes.
So using that statement, they should have come up with another story.
You see why this case must be thoroughly investigated?
You see, they would have come up, if they have maybe come up with another one, that maybe somebody broke his head after the incident in the hotel, or he fell in another place, or motor hit him along the road going back home, that there was one that saw him. Using the story of that Victor was drowned, the little boy did not say that all of them jumped into the water.
No.
He said, I jumped into the water. Victor did not enter.
He said he did not enter. He said when Victor comes, he said, he enter the place far. He can say, no, I'm not going to enter the place where you jump, enter too far. 15 years old boy. 15 years old boy will die for swimming pool. Now, small picking.
So, you will not expect the police to say the truth. Even if you watch the incident that happened in Lake Ito Gate, they all covered the 2,000 or so died. So, the police will not say the truth. With 50,000 alone, 50,000 only, even 10,000 naira, a policeman can cover a murder case.
My God.
A policeman can cover a murder case of only 10,000 naira, even 2,000 naira, they will cover a murder case. As far as the child that died was not, is not maybe part of their family. So the only way this family will get justice for this, because normally this little boy needs justice.
He needs justice. The son is crying for justice.
Yes,
his father never rests.
This issue has been happening ever since in that hotel, the way they said about
it. I beg, I beg all of you now. All platform where there's social media. If we enter this thing, I bet you now, government go enter. If a proco enter,
yeah, this is just it.
You people should please help me to share this video. Carry the manager, carry this picture. Mona carry the hotel, Uganda Hotel, must be thoroughly investigated against a serial murder. Serial murder that always goes on over there.
You see this, you see, the only witness now they have in hand is those children.
Yes, and Channel News, they say what Channel News carry on, you know, yeah, what it, and Channel News don't cover mouth, they don't come out for the matter.
Yes, so those children, now, if this case starts rising, they will try to manipulate those children to say that they were children, they don't know what they say.
But they can't change it again because their words, that first time with Channel TV.
Yes. So they have to post this news in different medias.
On different media platform, I beg, Mona carry on my people, Wamu. A platform we are not on social media. Wa do mi en picture wa la ya fi ya fi le ya la dian ba wa sho enu wa mu wa sho enu wa mu, not because of this one don't already die, oh, you go get justice, but because of the next person, because people, not be everybody, they listen news where they Europe, and the man say Europe people, they go lodge.
This drowning case they are saying, there's one video I watched in a Yoruba land when a boy jumped into a big river, they paid people to go and fetch him out. Everybody saw when the boy died in their presence.
Not to talk of this one where swimming pool drop daylight.
That is so transparent. If you drop a one hero, if you drop one hero inside the swimming pool, you will see it.
Yes. Huh?
So coming up with that statement that Victor was drowned. If Victor was drowned, how come his friend was saved?
How come? And all of them don't enter at the same time. Now only the boy enter.
Yes. How come the friend was saved and Victor was drowned?
Nigerians. Huh? Oh my God.
So that story.
Thank
that
you, story, brother. Hello.
Hello, Brother Rita.
Yo. Good afternoon.
You know, first and foremost, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, brother.
The lady who calls in the Go Berekete family, the lady speak right. Now to raise phone for that man, make it go there first and foremost.
Yes.
The second thing, that guy we enter water. I don't know if I take talk this up for English. That guy will enter water. That guy was a distraction. I mean, I look you out. It's a big swim. Not to distract or collect Victor, because Victor, maybe that guy wasn't a virgin. Victor was a virgin.
Mm. Wow.
So I said, look who you. The water shake for that one eye as a distraction. So they not chase everybody away. Maybe that white anky that used to touch Victor. He followed them. Then they carry white cloth cover around. That was the end.
Hmm.
You understand? So now programming. You understand? Anything you program for spiritual, they don't see it for spiritual already. They know the people go come there. They don't program in the spiritual. They know what it will happen. You understand?
Mm.
That guy entered that water. It was a distraction. The water shake for that one eye. That immature Israel who you understand? So he no fit swim. Come, he can't shout. It was a distraction. They don't use white handkerchiefs. The manager know everything. They take a carry Victor come out as the rest. They chase other people. You understand? Now maybe they can't enter the hotel, put up for the maybe coffee or table for the ritual for the altar.
Yes.
They can't white cloth cover them. So they use white cloth cover them. Now they go take it. They don't take the spirit. They don't invoke the spirit. They don't take it. They don't lock him. So no injury, no blood.
No injury, no blood. My brother, when no wake make before the one when surprise me for this case, will make me enter. You know what surprised me for inside? Those children were talk for Channel News. They say Victor no enter water. That same afternoon, this same man enter water, he not see Victor. Then dress with me pool. Then dress with me pool. They not see him. In the night, now they can't say now swimming pool, he dead pool. When they can't carry their body come out, where anybody know that they go pool for mortuary without his mama and his papa.
Listen. This, over the policeman, where they carry the matter go meet, he don't want all court, where no the other all court. He not go walk.
Unless you don't know what that policeman talk just now. You not see the way policeman they talk. Mona, listen, make I play the video. Mona, see and say, on a ene ko vune.
Do you understand? So they not go ever see the end of that story, the truth of the matter. May they go. Program everything. Victor was a virgin. Maybe all those guys who follow Victor, they don't be virgin.
Because if you see Anna, the other one we talk just now for the video, he grow past Victor's mom.
Exactly. So that was the thing that happened there.
Hey. It's very right, too. Sola is very right. In Nigeria,
it is difficult to find the right.
It
is difficult to find.
My people, may not. Okay. I wanted to play the video again, my lady from US. Though. And they hear you.
I know you will play the video, my beautiful sister. May God bless you.
Thank you.
In fact, this video where you carry come and so the whole world says, you can't even say yes, my sister did all that. You know what I want to say? That guy will talk, don't talk everything. This last caller, so.
He talk, huh?
He don't talk the real story. You know, you know that whether the boy grew up as this or no. I want to let you know that Jesus, that is what me to show that the picture. Jesus stands in the church.
Victor, do waiting.
In a church, inside church. Show the picture. In a church, follow Reverend Father.
Okay, they start follow Reverend Father.
Yes, ma'am. That was me to show the picture. I don't see
him. I'll show the picture to them just now. Get her, you show me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, be like saying a reverend father you want to become. They don't say never fuck once. Oh. And the church is close to the hotel when this one for happen. Wait, oh, wait. If they follow reverend father.
Because they lie. They don't use darkness.
If they become a reverend father, you never sleep with woman.
2 minutes to walk for Victor church.
That church of that Victor to this hotel is very close. My people, are you not see what is happening? Nigeria. Do you know that? Even these children will carry Victor go that place. Do you know then? How well did you people know those children? I understand, but these children will carry Victor go there, where they gather go there. Because he get one way grow past and small for inside just now. Are you sure that Victor was not leo to that place to be used? I know there's a foul play, but are you sure that the boy was not, they don't give those small boy money, me they go bring that con, Nigeria?
No, I don't know, because
they not say Victor now, if they work for inside church, maybe all these hotel people know, because the church is where Victor they work. It they very close to the hotel where the boy for die. Very close to the hotel. Let me bring it to you for you to know that this boy is a special son and the death of this boy was very arranged. Oh, special child, see, and a reverend father for inside church. You see, that's the boy. If they want follow reverend father for inside church, it's a special child. They will know that this one, the age that they wanted, this one never near man. It's a special child. You see? So, Sian, he's a servant inside the church, becoming a reverend father in Lagos, there, very close to the hotel. All this is friend where they gather, they play. Why be say all this year? They never go there. That fateful day, now they can't carry Victor, follow, but they say, may we go play for inside this hotel. Are you sure those children are free? Nigeria? When you feel give small picking money, say, take, go cut person, yeah, it's going, go cut them. Small picking way confess that day for one for one video when I they watch for Nigeria. Now small picking, when it say don't kill two people. Small picking, when never even reach 10 years, he say don't kill two people. Awegman wa. Hello.
Hello, sister.
Eh?
They know, look, no small children for Nigeria. They have to question those children.
You said it before, said they have to question those children.
Yes, they need to question those children. You see, the truth will come out. If they are going to human rights, they should take those children. They have to question them because you see, the truth will come out. Those children know what they are doing.
They know what they are doing.
There is no small children in Nigeria. The whole wide world, there is no small children. Those children have a hand in what happened to Victor.
Yes, according to what we are seeing now.
To tell the public, because they know that in this, whatever children said, people will take it. Children know how to lie. Children can sell you. Children of this day is smoking shisha, smoking India hemp. There is no more children in Africa.
Because this boy and a special boy, this other two way, not the special boy. They not use them, but now they carry it of all body. He said when the hotel manager, my lady, wait. He said hotel manager can't drive them, make them go. As then they go, he said they can't do like this. They not see Vito again. Out of 12, now no one can see as Vito way follow now. I suspect
they have
them today.
To question those two children, those boys, they know what they are doing. Because they have already tested them, like, if are you a virgin? Are you a virgin? You know, like play. If you're a virgin, okay, you're a virgin, okay.
Do you know any of your friends that is a virgin?
That is a virgin. Maybe want to use and do something, something will pay you. You know, this life, 19 years old boy, they go money like native doctor place. They want to do a money ritual. When they ask this boy, say, who do you want to use among your parents? You say, you want to use his father. 19 years old boy.
Let me play that video again. May I listen to that boy before this video go end? My people, wait, this social media. This is the work of social media. This is what social media was meant for. Not me the fight where we even the fight ourselves. This is what we are supposed to be doing to people. Justice when Nigeria government not green give people where they need them. We go push them. We will use social media to push them. We will use social media to disgrace them. We will use social media to bring their nyash come out. Now the nyash of these evil people now is supposed to they come out. Not be even our own nyash. The way we take it. The way we take fried chicken for inside our house. The way we our cloth not a normal. The way our tights take here. Like one person where they thought that they say you wear cloth with tight weight here. This is the work of a presenter. All the social media presenter beg. Now, I work now with this one. Make una share this video. Make una help the family of Victor to get justice for this boy. Eh?
It is difficult to find.
Egbo Jason, call us more another call. I beg. Make una wait. Let me play it again. I want to hear this. I want all of you to listen to
it. It is difficult to find the right words to describe the feeling of this family who began the year on a shattering note. Their lives turned upside down by news of an untimely death. Sympathy for the Usoro household at number 34 Samuel Street, Akowonjo in Lagos is in the air as family members and neighbors throng their residence. For the grieving family, the way the incident occurred is tainted with cruelty. Their son, Victor, went to a nearby hotel for funfair on New Year's Day with two of his friends. And that was where the drama began.
After we paid the 500 naira, so the lifeguard said that we should enter change room. We should go and change our clothes. So the two of us entered the changing room. So me, I just on my clothes and come outside, jumping to the water. So the place I jumped to is deep for me. So I was shouting that, please help me, help me. So the lifeguard jumped inside the water and carried me. When he saw me shouting, that's when he said he's not swimming again because he's saying that that place is deep for him, so he cannot swim, not enter at all. So the manager just came and started pushing everybody away that we should go home, we should go home. That, so before I would face my back, I did not see Victor again.
The sudden disappearance of Victor left his friends dazed.
Before she came,
I said before I faced my back, I did not see him again. The manager was driving us, said we should go. The boy did not enter. Meaning the boy did not even have the intention of batting that swimming pool when he was coming. No intention. The intention was, let's go and have fun outside with his friends. The intention, say I want to come and enter swimming pool, was not there. Because when you see a friend enter, you say, I don't want to enter again. And look, oh, another thing we're not supposed to know. Person where he pay to enter swimming pool according to this child. If you really pay money, enter swimming pool. Because you join enter with DP, come out. Lifeguard won't drive them. Why you drive now? He not tell you, say, okay, this one at the place where small children for the play. Mona, go play for there so that you go enjoy your money where you pay for swimming pool. There's nothing like that. Because you jump from one place where not good. Lifeguard come breed you come out. He can't say, me una go. Me una forget money we una pay. Meaning, he not can carry you go small area. Say, okay, una one play, una don't already pay. Me una go the play for that corner where not deep. Because swimming pool get different level. The area where deep and the area where not deep. He not can say, me una go swim. No, una enjoy una money for the area where not deep una pay. He just the drive now. Yeah, me una go, but una can't pay. Te enjoy una self for swimming pool.
My back. I did not see Victor again.
The sudden disappearance of Victor left his friends dazed, who quickly called for help.
I called my sister down. She should come. We said, she wait there. She should not go from there. She wait there. She wait there. She come. She enter. She was shouting that, something like that. The Banjana said that before she came, that she already checked inside the swimming pool. Now said that she checked inside the swimming pool again, in the front of her. She now, the lag went off his clothes. I go and shower, I enter the swimming pool. He said, there's nobody there. I call my brother again that he should come or that something like this. And when I came, that when he load water, that you can even see it, that there's nobody there.
After much pressure was piled on the hotel manager by Victor's parents on the whereabouts of their son, the sad truth began to unravel.
So we go to the hotel. Getting to the hotel, nobody to attend to us. We stand outside the gate. We bounce the gate before some person just sluggishly. I asked, the first statement he made to me was, it is unfortunate. Hearing that word alone, I responded, is Victor dead? He told me it's unfortunate that I just double-crossed him. Is Victor dead? He said, let us go to the police, the nearest police station.
A case of this magnitude deserves a thorough investigation. And this.
See what somebody just writes. I love that. He said, even the church couldn't raise alarm for Victor. The fear of Nigeria is the beginning of wisdom. Where is the church? We not see anywhere where church for don't come out and say, we want this boy to be, justice to be given to this boy, who is even the person where they do Reverend Father follow. The church where they do Reverend Father follow, and I don't see them for the picture. All the picture they have sent, the church has not came out till now to say we want, if the church, the way church say get money for Nigeria, if they push this case, the death of this boy will be unraveled. But church is silent, police are silent, everywhere is silent. Even the boy was not taken to government hospital. He was taken to a private hospital where whatever they want on the body of the boy will be done. Their own autopsy way. High level of arranged and organized death was given to this boy. High level. Who knows if he would die now? Did they strangulate him? Did they give him something to drink? Nobody's aware about that one. If person died for swimming pool, you will see it that the body, at least, picking where die for swimming pool early in the afternoon. If they see her in the evening, but let down lucky food, don't swell up. There was nothing like that. Who are DGV in Nigeria? Then why have Ziba? Hello.
Yes, it's not the church's fault. I was the one that made the mistake. I told you we are going to be online on YouTube. The church, everybody, the church now. They are not green on YouTube waiting. I didn't know it's going to be on Facebook because I don't hear what that guy said now.
Okay, the church are aware. They are not watching. They wanted to watch us live.
Yes, you know, they thought you were going to be on YouTube. I was the one that told them on YouTube. I didn't know it's Facebook.
It's Facebook.
Don't you know? So the church, everybody gathered. They were waiting. They have been waiting for no reason.
Send them. Forward this thing to them. Tell them. What is the person that Victor served on that run? What did they do concerning this case?
No, you know, the reason it started. They were the one that is doing the case. You understand? But one thing you should realize is that this is church. It's going to come into what policeman said now. A country where there is no law, what do you expect? You understand what you mean? What do you want the church to do? That is all it. You know, church is salvation. It doesn't matter. You know, good people are supposed to talk. They can come up to take up this talking. You know that, right?
Yes, now.
Thank
Thank you, my lady. Thank you. Send the link for them for Facebook. Hello?
Mommy, good evening, ma.
Good evening. Good evening, my lady. How you doing?
Mommy, I just want to rush tell you something before this news go end.
Yes.
You see those videos and the pictures, so I best save them.
Yes.
Before they go break that down, before the news go die, save them, mommy. I wish I don't get to tell you.
Okay, me, I'll download the video.
I'll download
and carry and go YouTube too.
Okay,
I'll download the video if I finish. I know, just bring them. Okay, before they will come, bring them down. Nigeria.
Yes.
Ah. Wakwekbe, ye Nigeria. Don't envy their source of income when you don't know it. So, me will finish to listen to the song.
Out of their son. The sad truth began to unravel.
So we go to the hotel. Getting to the hotel, nobody to attend to us. We stand outside the gate. We bounce the gate before some person just sluggishly. I asked, the first statement he made to me was, it is unfortunate.
Hello?
Hello,
good evening.
Yeah, you don't worry because if you don't pick, I want to contribute for this thing.
Yes.
Because I hear when the father called us, my son, a Chacha police.
You say now?
We go, we follow them. Say a Chacha police for Lagos, now I follow them.
Yes.
May they go human rights. Human rights see get police when they walk, follow them for Chacha. May they go human rights for Chacha there.
Okay. Then go.
Yeah, may they go there. Yeah.
Hearing that word.
It is difficult to find.
I just double crossing. Is Victor dead? He said, let us go to the police, the nearest police station.
A case of this magnitude deserves a thorough investigation. And this, the Lagos State Commissioner of Police, Hakeem Odumosu, promises will happen.
It was allegation of murder, but as you said, it's alleged. So we had it as a case of SUD. SUD is simply a sudden and unnatural death. So where death occurs without. But if the circumstances that surrounds that is now due, we can now, SUD cases, most cases now, could be now said to be maybe alleged suspected murder case. We need to do the corona test, the corona, we need to do the COVID-19, we need to do the postmortem. Our home inside section 2, they're taking over.
My people, may not see. Picking where that for hotel where Waka go disappear. The commissioner of police, they talk about we need to do corona test. Hey, Nigeria. Wagwagbe. Picking where disappear for inside hotel broad daylight. Police is talking about we need to do the corona test. We need to do this one. How can you be talking about a corona test for a child that disappeared broad daylight? 1 o'clock in the afternoon. A child that took money from his father and went and go to a hotel water to play. And he didn't even enter the water, he disappeared. You are talking about corona test? Asia, Africans, Nigeria police, what exactly is going on there? Hello.
Hello, mama.
Hey.
Come on in.
How are
you? I want to contribute for the video, although I don't follow up early.
Yes.
But I see the video when they play.
Yes.
For my own contribution, that two of his friends, they need to ask their question and they need to go take their own police, because according to the father, he said they go police station, nearby police station, because all those people, they don't plan now. Before the father even reach, they don't call police down, do what they want. So the father need to follow up for his own side. You know, need to follow up all those people's step. You understand? And all those two boys, their head not good for head. And Lagos boys, they are very dangerous. Nothing they cannot do. Money, they can do anything. I trust anything that involve money, it should not do anything. They need to ask that
Nigeria, if you give people money, they can do anything. They go show people. There was a case where he reached my hand for year. Then give person money, go show. Then go show you. If you give them money, they'll go show you person ask where it is. Magali Bayan Vedoni. Even for that Lagos. Thank you, my lady.
Thank you, ma.
So, my people, this the picture of the hotel manager. I'll publish it. the picture of this video, I'll publish it. Then, the other thing when I bring, come my people, me when I bring the hotel picture, the picture of that hotel area in Lagos. Me when I bring her, me we publish her. This man, Akim Otumosu, must enter the case of this child again. I'm human rights to bracketed people. We need to alert bracketed people. If the need arise, my people, make we take support this family. Even if it's 10,000 naira, everybody is able to help and take and support this family. Me, myself, I will also support. So that this man can go and find justice for a pikin where he die, where their mind no rest, where their mind no settle down. They know that there is problem. They know that their child were used for ritual purposes. But they cannot find justice for the boy. Because the boy was born in Nigeria. Because the boy died in Nigeria. Because the boy, it happened, the family does not have money. They are not influential people. You think say now Obaseki or Obasanjo or whatever pikin I die like this, the people will be, the hotel will be ransacked. Eh? That biggest kidnapper, what is his name, that was in Nigeria, that was kidnapped. He was kidnapping big men. What happened? Because he involved big men, their money was stolen, they were kidnapped in the wrong way. How many poor men kidnapper don't kidnap since we say some of them? They don't even know what happened to them. But that man, what is his name again? Is he, I don't know what is his name. That man, where they behave like Eshapu for Nigeria, where they arrest, so they put a case for something. He has money. Have you ever heard the case of that man on media saying, now so they won't sentence him to death. Now so they won't kill him. Now so they won't strangulate him. Maybe you, they look the judgment for life in Nigeria, because even the kidnapper himself is a rich man. He has money. He's a well-to-do Nigerian. He's a well-to-do Nigerian because he has his money through mago-mago way. Don't envy the source of their income. Don't envy the result when you don't know the source. The only money you are supposed to envy and say, I want to advance. Thank you. God bless you. Somebody write a name for you. Evans. When I don't know what he happened to Evans since. Evans is a rich man. He has money kept somewhere. If hand meet and something go happen. What is it? People will never even do what Evans do. Many of them that be kid. Some of them that are in prison there at Oko Prison. I went to Nigeria 2018. I went to visit somebody at Oko Prison. I saw somebody who did not even know how they was arrested in broad day afternoon. And he was taken to prison. For 7 years, his case is non-judged. Because he not get family. He not get anybody where he won't talk to her. You see that? That is the kind of country where we come from. Please, my people, I will come back on this matter again. May, if not to help, if not know, because the family does not even know anything. Eh? People will just rent one room, 2 rooms where they stay. Carry their pikin, only pikin where they don't suffer, train. It don't they grow up, it don't they go better position for society, now just carry and take do ritual. Because of say they don't get money. Una carry and take increase, una wet. My people now do well. So I'm downloading this video to keep it part of it. I'll send it to YouTube, and I will go also, publish the video and the picture of the hotel manager and that hotel, Zugada Hotel. People who live in Europe, I beg. If you not say you're in Europe, not go lodge for Egbeda roundabout to Zugada Hotel. Don't enter there, because person where don't suffer for Isaiah, he deserve to enjoy. Since they don't know what they are put to small people.